We have to find a solution very urgently so that we can capture all the resources in discarded materials and put them back to use.
The future's pretty uncertain, and I think we need to take responsibility for it.
As a young fashion designer, I have the opportunity to do something good.
It really would change my career in fashion. It would essentially change my life too.
Join us in Hong Kong for Frontline Fashion.